Holly.
And I'm Nora.
And we are the Two White Chicks from the Two White Chicks in China podcast. This is our new video series where we're going to try some weird and wonderful foods and drinks from China.
So today we have for you, with the help of Champson, who is currently hiding behind the camera, she's brought us this little snack.
Delight.
It is a delight. I don't know if you can see from the picture, but it is chicken feet.
Yay! Yay! One of Nara's favorite foods.
You know what? I've actually gotten used to eating chicken feet since living here. I'm really surprised at myself. So this is cao ji jua. So that's the roasted chicken claw, literally. And then down here in the slogan, it says, I love you all the way to your bones. I won't let your bones go. So basically, like, you just eat all the chicken, even down to the bones. It is. So you want to do the honors?
Sure, why not? Oh, I just want to point out before we eat, these lovely pictures on the back here. These are the situations where you might want to eat chicken feet. So perhaps when you're on a date, playing some beautiful music to the girl you love, or when you go to the beach and you might have a barbecue.
Let's get a little close up on those.
Yeah, let's do it.
On a date. Barbecue. Alright, let's do it. Looks like there's a pull tab there on the side. Alright, I'll just
go first.
Since I snatched it from you already. Here you go.
Ooh, thank you.
Individual packets for when you're on the go and you just really have to eat chicken feet.
Should we do it together?
Yeah. Oh man, the claw is like the first thing that I see. The first thing I see is literally
it's the nail.
A
yes,
claw.
That's a nail. It's like something from Halloween.
It is. It's like rising up from the grave. Ready?
Where should I start?
I'm not sure. Let's just gnaw at it. It's kind of rubbery. I'm definitely eating a bit of bone.
I haven't gotten to the bone yet.
It's definitely got the Sichuan Ma.
Yeah, this glaze thing that's going on is quite pleasant actually.
Yeah, it looks like it's been like encased in some kind of a gelatin.
Actually, what puts me off about when I usually see these like in the restaurant is that they're very white, like they've been poached. And they just look really bland and sort of sad looking.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas these ones, you know.
I don't know if they eat the nail. Like, Champson, would you
should
eat
we,
the nail?
Eat the nail?
Yeah.
You eat it?
Eat it too?
No, I'll put it off.
Because I'm eating the whole bone. Because it's soft enough that you can just eat the whole bone.
Oh, yeah, I'm
bad.
I'm good at bone.
Spit out the nail. I'll do the Chinese style. Well, what do you think, Holly?
It's fine. It's not offensive. It doesn't taste bad. I quite like it. Just
if you can get over the whole
look,
exactly. That you're eating a foot, because there's like tendons sticking out and claws going at you and the textures. Definitely interesting. Like you can see the little like pads on the fingers of the.
Yeah.
It's definitely got a strange.
Yeah, it's as though it's like it's hand inside there.
Yeah, exactly. But it's got a lot of nice fat and cartilage, which is excellent for the skin, as they will tell you in China. So, overall, not bad.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're gonna continue eating. We'll let you guys get back to it. Subscribe to the channel if you feel like watching more videos like this. Thanks for watching and don't forget to listen to the podcast. Bye.